Day after heavy rain caused flooding throughout northeast Wisconsin, residents and workers are dealing with cleaning up the mess. Local 5's Dustin Wasabi talked to people at two area businesses to see how yesterday's flooding has affected them.
Was the biggest that Green Bay has seen in over a decade, and one of the areas hit hardest was Main Street. Dr. Khan of Familia Dental says from his office he watched his parking lot flood and saw multiple cars submerged in the water.
It just happened really quickly. Basically, our whole lot was flooded. The Dollar Tree over there, there's a car submerged completely underwater. The police blocked off both roads on this side and this side over here, so a lot of our patients were stranded.
Thankfully, the dental office didn't flood. However, the day after, a remnant of the storm can still be seen in the form of mulch spread over the parking lot, which Khan says he hopes is cleaned up soon.
I think somebody's coming by after all our parking lot is clear and everybody leaves. That's mainly the issue. Thankfully, everybody else is safe and everything else is good.
A few miles away, Literacy Green Bay wasn't so lucky. Betsy Hansen says she saw water trickling into the bottom floor where her office is, and within 20 to 30 minutes, there was a few inches of water on the floor.
It was going very fast, and we just could not stop it from coming in. And it took our hallway, our childcare, and our classroom number 2 and 3.
After the storm, the building's landlord was able to find a restoration crew to remove the water, and they worked through the night, meaning the water was gone by the morning. However, classes had to be canceled for the rest of the week as the carpet and walls dry. Hansen says it's too soon to tell if there's permanent damage. Reporting in Green Bay, Justin Rosavi, Local 5 News.